very sour, but it looks nice. Definitely some vitamin C.